So far, jagga is concerned, we can perform this jagga, sankirtan jagga, that is not very difficult. Everyone at home or in this place, what is that? Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. No. It is the most inexpensive performance of jagga. Anyone can adopt. Just to learn this 16 words, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. These 16 words, anyone, any illiterate man or any rich man, any poor man, or any man of any country, these 16 words, anyone can learn, you see. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. And chant, go on chanting it. There is no expenditure. Suppose if you are moving on the street, and if you go on chanting, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, there is no expenditure, and there is no loss. Suppose you are sitting on the bus, on the car, for 2 hours. After 2 hours, if you go on chanting Hare Krishna, then tremendous result. So why don't you try it? There is no expenditure, there is no loss, neither loss of time, neither loss of money, neither loss of energy. There is no loss. Simply and melodiously, in a singing way, if you got Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, you will be directly associating with the Supreme Lord. You will be directly associating. Now suppose, theoretically, accepting that if I am directly associating with Supreme Lord, then what else I want more? In the Bhagavad Gita it is said, janglabdha chaparanglabhanga mannate nadhikanga tataha. If you actually get the association of the Lord, then what else you have got to gain? You have got everything with you. So that is a fact. It is a question of realization only. And as soon as we get advanced in this chanting of this Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, then we shall gradually realize that actually God is with us. God is dancing on my tongue in the form of sound. So, this is the simplest process of jagga that is introduced by Lord Chaitanya. He has manufactured this process, but it is from authoritative scripture. And you can try it. You can try it. The result will be that gradually you will be on the way, on the path of liberation. Liberation means to get out of this material entanglement. The Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said that by chanting this Krishna Sankirtan, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, the first result will be that your heart will be cleared of all dust accumulated by years and years, life after life with this material association.